This is a hypnosis recording written and recorded by Danielle Pioli. Please do not listen while driving. Let's begin by taking a deep breath. Allowing yourselves to relax. Allowing our body to relax. Allowing our mind to relax. Getting nice and comfortable now in your favorite position. Lying down. Very good. Now go ahead and close your eyes and take another deep breath. Letting go of the tension in your body. Letting go of the worries in your mind. And now begin to feel a wave of relaxation. Starting at the top of your head, on your scalp, and it goes down to your forehead, to your eyebrows, relaxing your eyebrows. It goes down to your eyes and the muscles next to your eyes, relaxing those muscles, relaxing your eyes. And it moves down to your jaw, relaxing your jaw, relaxing every muscle in your face, relaxing every muscle on your head, the back of your head, the top of your head. Moving down to your neck, relaxing your neck, the back of your neck, your throat. Moving down to your shoulders, relaxing your shoulders. Relaxing your arms all the way to your hands, your wrists, your fingers, your fingertips. And that wave of relaxation moves down to your torso. Breathing easily. Relaxing your stomach. Relaxing your back. Very good. And that wave of relaxation moves down to your hips, relaxing your hips, relaxing your legs, your knees, all the way down to the bottoms of your feet. relaxation, moving through your body again, starting at the top of your head, all the way down to the bottoms of your feet. Melting away any stress, melting away any tension, melting away any unwanted emotion, energy, feeling, thoughts. Very good. You're doing great. And now I'm gonna start counting down from 10 to 1. And with every number that I say, you will double your relaxation. 10. Doubling your relaxation. 9. Feeling good. Letting go. 8. Doubling your relaxation again. 7. Even more relaxed now. Even more relaxed. 6. You know that it's okay for you to relax. 5. So you allow yourself to just relax and let go. 4. Allow yourself to rest. 3. Going even deeper now. The more you relax, the deeper you go. And the deeper you go, the more relaxed you get. 2. Going even deeper. Even more relaxed. And 1. Very good. Awesome work. And now begin to imagine that you are walking down a path. That path can be in a forest. That path can be on a clearing. That path could be on a beach. Or it could be in a city. Wherever it is, it's perfect. And it's your path to walk down. And it's safe for you to walk down. And what you will find the other side of that path is your higher self. Your higher self will be there, waiting for you, waiting for you to have a talk. Now go ahead and see, feel, and experience yourself walking down that path, taking your time. You're not in a hurry. You can just walk on your own time. And if your time is running, you can most certainly do that. So just walk down that beautiful path, breathing the air, feeling the breeze, hearing the sounds around you, noticing colors around you, noticing any life, any movement. Maybe there are trees there that are dancing in the breeze, in the wind, making that tree noise. Maybe there are birds singing and chirping. Whatever it is, just allow yourself to listen as you walk down that path. And you stay very present, and you feel very safe, and you feel very calm. And you keep walking down that path that will lead to your higher self. And when I count from 3 to 1 and snap my finger, you will get there at the end of that path, and your higher self will be there waiting for you. 3. Continue walking down that path. 2. Trusting whatever that comes, and 1. Now see, feel, and experience yourself at the end of that path, whatever that path led you. It could be on a clearing, it could be on a mountain, it could be in space, wherever that path led you. Be there now. Experience that place. Hear the sounds. Smell the smells. Observe the colors. Feel the temperature. And now see, feel, and experience your higher self there with you. Maybe your higher self as a human form. Maybe your higher self is just a light being. Maybe your higher self doesn't have any physical form that you can look at. It doesn't matter. Whatever you experience is valid, is perfect, and you can trust it. And now go ahead and just feel what it feels like to be in the presence of your higher self. Your higher self being so extremely wise. You can ask your higher self anything, and your higher self will have the answer for you. So just experience that presence. Thank you. You can hug your higher self if that makes sense to you. You can say a few words and greet your higher self. Do whatever you feel like doing right now. In the presence of your higher self. Very good. And now go ahead and start asking your questions to your higher self. You may ask your higher self if you are on the right path in your life. Or perhaps you can ask your higher self if they can help you making a decision. Or perhaps you want to ask your higher self what your purpose is. Whatever your questions may be, go ahead and ask your higher self right now as I'm silent. Very good. And stay in the presence of your higher self. And maybe your higher self wants to show you something. Maybe your higher self wants to bring you along on some sort of journey, spiritual journey. Maybe your higher self wants to deliver you a very special message. So accept that now. So now just relax and allow yourself to receive whatever your higher self wants to give you. And allow yourself to see whatever your higher self wants to show you. Just allow the message to come. Keep asking questions as they arise. Make the most of that interaction. Very good. You're doing such a great job. And remember that you are safe. You can explore as much as you want or need for your complete understanding of that message. And remember that you are constantly learning. to absorb every information and observe everything that happens. Very good. You're doing amazing. And now take a few moments to ask some final questions. To tie up some loose ends. Begin to wrap up that encounter, that conversation, that interaction with your higher self. And know that no matter how far you seem to be from your higher self, you are actually one. You're not two different beings. You are one. So you always carry around your higher self's wisdom, knowledge, experience. All you need to do is to tune in. If you ever need your higher self's wisdom on a specific moment in your life, just close your eyes for a moment. Take a few deep breaths. Preferably in a quiet place where you won't be disturbed. And there's not a lot of noise. And just allow yourself to center. Allow yourself to go back inside. To check in with yourself. Sometimes the outside world demands too much energy from us. And we get disconnected from our inside world. We get disconnected from our inner wisdom, from our emotions, from our own thoughts. So taking a few moments to check in, to tune in, can change your whole day, which can change your whole week, month, year, life. Do that regularly, and you will see a change happening in your life. You will see the transformation coming. And now that you have wrapped up your interaction with your higher self, you can say your goodbyes however feels powerful to you, and let your higher self go back to their place. to their time, to their dimension, wherever they live. And always remember that you are one. You have all the wisdom you need. You have your intuition. You have your instincts. Your higher self is constantly guiding you. So trust your intuition. Trust your instincts. Trust your wisdom. And now see, feel, and experience yourself walking around in this world, knowing that you have the wisdom of your higher self inside you. Knowing that you can use it at any moment that you may need. You know what to do. So see, feel, and experience your life, carrying around with you that wisdom, that power. Like you are a multidimensional being that you are. You act confident because you know your power, you know your wisdom. And you can make better decisions for you. And you find that you have more purpose in life. And you find that you have more motivation to pursue that purpose, to fulfill that purpose. And you notice that you feel more inspired to create a life where you can fulfill your purpose. Where you can be more intentional in your thoughts, in your words, in your actions, in your work, in your interactions and relationships, in your art. And you find that you begin living life with more joy, looking forward for the next minute, looking forward to the next hour, day, week, feeling excited about being alive. Now you have a lot more information to digest, to process, to work with because of this interaction you had today with your higher self. And this interaction is already changing your life for the better, is already bringing new things to your life, desired things. Perhaps it's more peace of mind, more purpose, more joy. It's already coming to you because of this interaction you had today. And keep seeing, feeling, and experiencing your life with all those things. Clarity. Tranquility. Peace. Love. Joy. Imagine a perfect life that is never perfect, but that's what it makes it so delicious, so wonderful. Just filled with joy, with excitement, peace and calm and serenity. And you are always connected to your higher self, and you check in regularly. So every interaction is bringing you more peace, more joy, more tranquility, more confidence. More honesty and authenticity. And that feels so amazing, doesn't it? It just feels so good. And now, if you choose to sleep, just drift and float and drift or float to dreamland. Just allow yourself to fall asleep. You're falling and falling and falling asleep. Just allow yourself to let go. And rest. And have a wonderful night's sleep. If you choose to wake up, you can begin by moving your feet, your hands, and bringing back some energy to your body, stretching, yawning, and opening your eyes. Very good. Remembering that every time that you listen to this recording, it gets more and more powerful, and your connection with your higher self gets stronger and stronger. Thank you for watching. Thank you for listening. And I'll see you next time. Bye.